so.
Bochum.
Bochum. Bochum. What is Bochum?
Okay.
Just stop it and start it again.
This is Bochum station. Because it's really lovely, nice, a nice color. And yeah, I'm going to Bochum soon. Train. You think so? And we're just having a look at the animals, so I'm going to share some of my shots with you. This is funny. They are cute, huh?
Yeah.
Very cute.
I wonder
what I've forgotten their name, but they are not monkeys. It's interesting because they are not monkeys. There must be a description if we. Teach them how to pose.
Yeah.
So why don't you just hold this and move backwards in the movie?
Okay.
Move backwards. Hello. Hi.
How are you?
This is a beautiful aquarium.
Feels real.
And look at that, is that not coral there?
Mm-hmm.
That's coral.
Yeah.
Amazing, isn't it? This is even a bigger and better aquarium. So in this aquarium, which is in Bochum Zoo, you can see that the children are being taught about lots of things. Lots of fishes, so I'm having a look. Yeah, to a snake. Well, this is as close as I've been. Watch this. See how huge this snake is. That's massive, isn't it? Wow, amazing. Beautiful fish, isn't it?
Yeah, almost looks unreal.
Yeah.
they're having a bath or something. Some kind of shower. Another one wants to paddle by the video. Oh, it's four of them now.
Lots of goats in here. It's like goat village.
Yes.
You can call this a goat village? You're waiting for some grass, some green grass. It's goat village. Look behind me, you will see lots of goats in the village. So I'm here in the high street and I'm just walking around. So have you enjoyed the ride? Huh? Yeah? Oh, that's good. What did you like best?
That's good, yeah. And how about the strawberry cake?
Yes, that was delicious.
That's good. Okay, we will have to repeat that again one day.
Yeah, let's try that again. That was fun.
Okay.